all of these years, the cast is reunited.
Yes.
Have you been seeing any of these, your past mates in between the time of filming and now?
Yes. Well, I mainly hang out with Martin recently, quite a bit. And who else? John, I see often. And Sam Levine sometimes. And that's basically it. So it's been a long time since I've seen everybody else. So this is a great, this is an awesome, awesome occasion. So
how often do you get recognized for Freaks Geeks?
Pretty often, actually, which is weird because it's like, you know, it was only on for 18 episodes, or not even on for 18 episodes,
right,
just for like 12 or whatever. And but like the response and like how it's become like this classic, cult classic, is just insane. And yeah, I get recognized quite a bit, which is interesting because I'm not a 15-year-old girl anymore.
And she definitely,
it's years and years later.
Yeah.
But I still get recognized, so it's pretty awesome though. I like it. So
where do you think she would be now?
Where do you think Millie would be right now? She'd probably be married with some church boy.
Yeah.
And have maybe one kid and a cat.
Do you think she'd still be friends with anyone from high school?
What?
Do you think she'd still be friends with anyone from high school?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Lindsay. For sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or she'd try and still be friends with Lindsay. But yeah. Yeah.